She explained to me what I had to do in an attempt to meet her. It was complicated. I noted everything down carefully in my diary. Who knows? Maybe she did it only to keep me occupied, while deciding what to do with me and who to warn. I won't ever know, though, because that very same day, a bomb struck the villa and she died. They all died. We should have been in that house ourselves, but instead, poor Nanny. Bye, Nanny. I love you.
Goodbye, my darling. I thought I'd lost you. Be careful, my little sparrow.
Nothing to say to Don Attilio at the moment. Before speaking with him, I have to get a few things straight.